They're headed home for summer vacation after this one's done. Our officials are Mark Lindsay, Ben Taylor, and Jonathan Sterling. And game number 82, here we come. And Heat Nation, off we go on another Miami Heat NBA adventure. Late arriving Sunday afternoon crowd here on a beautiful Sunday in Miami. Bam Adebayo against former Heat partner Kelly Olynyk. Jovic for three. Kaboom! Love when he starts games off with a home run.
Yeah, he is.
Pass breakup by Grady Dick. Beats first turnover. Oh, nice move. That was Ochai Agbaji. The Heat have to win this game if they hope to avoid eighth seed in the East going into the play-in. That's a hero three. Tyler Hero, 131 triples here in his. A shaky first 4 minutes for the home team. Olynyk bumps with Hero and finishes. First score for the 11th
year.
Tyler Hero against Freeman Liberty. Bam! With a slam on the offensive rebound. First, Martin on the deflection. The Heat turns him over. Butler just goes right through Olynyk. Misses the layup and the tip. And still going after it. Jimmy Butler had to work hard for that one. Backdoor for Butler. Made a great move without the ball. Hero had the patience to wait.
Yeah, nice cut, too.
Caleb from the top. And the rebound. Bam pursued it till he got it. From 14 feet out up, bullseye. Right in front of the Magic. Right now, Indiana having their way with the Hawks. Here comes Freeman Liberty against Jaquez Jr. Nice move by the undrafted rookie out of DePaul this year with Sioux Falls. From the elbow, it bounces in. Jaquez, the short pop for Jaime Jaquez. His first score today.
Looks in attack mode right now, which I thought he played a great game on Friday night. He, with his ability to score 20 points on 7 of 15.
Well, that was a nice pass by Temple to the driving with Heat orthopedic doctor Harlan Selznick close behind. That's a nice finish drive by Bruce Brown Jr. Tweaked his left knee Friday night. Three on the shot clock for the Raptors. Bruce Brown, do you know it? He did, and he did it. Bruce Brown, who's had some good moments against Miami. Toronto 0 for 8. Almost a kaboom-free first quarter plus. Out it goes. Grady Dick sinks it, which matches their largest lead of the game. Jaquez to the paint for the score. Nice afternoon so far for Jaime.
Scoring in transition. Miami had 417 turnovers, scored 17 points off those turnovers Friday.
Bruce Brown got fouled and he scored.
Regular inconsistent minutes. It's hard to be efficient when you're playing like that.
Think about that. It's a 17-1 assist turnover ratio. Nora on the score. Jordan Warren. 10th lead change of the half. Grady Dick. Yep. Oh, Grady Dick.
And get to that mid-range area. 6'7", so can shoot over top.
This is his best performance so far this year against Miami. Butler! Oh, he just went knifing through that.
We'll see you back. Heat Halftime presented by your South Florida Chevroniers.
Thank you, Will. We'll see you and Coach shortly. 5:30 left in the second quarter. Miami ahead by 5. Bam! And it counts. Tyler Hero. Cross court for Martin by himself. Kaboom. The biggest lead for either club so far in this first half. Final game of the regular season. Bam. Dotted line. Sign him up. Trent Jr. Nobody stopped him.
He can get it going quick. Don't want to see him make a few and all of a sudden get comfortable out there.
Oh, the triple from. Rebound at DeLon Wright. DeLon Wright, 8 points in 13 minutes. Hero for Caleb from the tippy top of Mount Caleb. By the way, Kevin Love out for the rest of the game. An upper arm contusion is what it's been officially called. Hero, yes.
So goody.
15 of their 21 shots in this quarter. That is phenomenal work for the Heat. Hero, oh, sidestepping his way through the defense. Very well done. The Heat right now on a 28-6 run. Open up this 21-point lead. Three more. Jaime Jaquez Jr. closing the season strong. He's got 10 points off the Heat bench. Already the fourth Heat in double figures. That's Gary Trent Jr. on the air ball follower. Kelly Olynyk had a rough first half. Four fouls, five turnovers. Javon Liberty missed it. Obagi with a rebound. That's Gary Trent. A little splash for him. 5 boards for Bam. His best single season rebounding performance in his Heat career. Made a great catch. And flush. Nice sequence for Big Bam. Eric Spoelstra said he's not going to scoreboard watch. Matter of fact, before the game, John, made me laugh. He said he doesn't even know where they put the scores in our arena. Grady Dick with a flip.
Grady Dick makes those outside shots. He forces the defense to call, come all the way to him.
Oh, nice dish by Butler for a driving Bam Adebayo. I mean, front by 15. Butler, nice pitch. Bam with a finish. That's twice in a row they've collaborated. Well, Jimmy Butler with the assist. Bam Adebayo now with 17 points on 8 for 10. And another quick score there for Trent. Obagi could not finish it. Gets it back and hammers that one down.
Quick bounce there by Obagi.
Here's Trent Jr. with 4 on the shot clock. Won the shoot. And Olynyk makes. So Thomas Bryant getting the backup center minutes with Love unavailable. Martin with a line drive, 2. A steal by Hero. Brown giving chase, won't catch it. That was a runaway Hero. The Heat in front by 25. This is Miami's biggest lead of the game. Grady Dick with that short jump shot. McDaniels scores. Jalen McDaniels first score. Make the right play on each sequence and not just be predetermined. I'm going to shoot this thing. Jaquez. Down the Jaquez highway for 2 and a foul. 2 minutes into the fourth quarter. This is Bryant. Double team. Gets it back. Hammers it down with a right hand. McDaniels. The miss by Williams and the score by Malik Williams. 7 on the shot clock for Tyler. DeLon. Yes. DeLon right. 11 points. 7:40 left in the regular season for both the Heat and the Raptors. The Heat will go on, likely advancing to the play-in round on Wednesday night in Philadelphia. Look at all. Tyrese Maxey with 26 points, Tobias Harris with 21.
Well, they certainly played a lot with him while he was going through that knee injury, but they are...
Except one thing, the Knicks at home with 8 minutes left are trailing Chicago by 7. Does anybody really want to be the number 2 seed?
On the right.
Came into the game with 115 assists, only 13 turnovers. What a finish by Jaquez. Jordan Nwora with a 3. Jordan Nwora acquired Pacers right now, running away from Atlanta, 144-108. Garrett Temple with a line drive triple. The 37-year-old Temple in his 14th season. Patty Mills. Patty Mills, a man who has won instant respect from his new Heat teammates. The breakout there for Freeman Lippert.
Trying to guard the center with Obagi, who's 6'5". He's really outmanned against Bam or Thomas Bryant inside.
Jaquez on the score, but another play on the defensive end by DeLon Wright. Obagi. DeLon Wright, that man is creating incredible havoc. One possession after the next. Bryant from Highsmith. For John and I, our 6th consecutive year working together. John, boy, how the time flies when you're having fun.
Sure does.
Bryant underneath, a 2-hand crusher for TB. Mondus Williams with his first score of the day, and the day is done, and the 36th regular season for the Miami Heat is now complete.